pokers. It's in the same family as the daylily. What does that mean? That means that they're really easy to grow. They can handle growing in any sort of conditions, bad soils, really hot, hot sun, and very little fertilizer. Yet they produce these pokes of red hotness all summer long. I think they're actually even better than daylilies.